The Mando trailer is finally here, and because no one else has been able to break the story I've been hinting at for the past, I'd say maybe 2 weeks now, or won't break the story, and also because I've now had two sources confirm it, I'm going to share my Mando scoop after we watch this trailer. All right, here we go. I'm very excited. I really ended up enjoying the first season, and even though I have some disappointing news to share with you, that doesn't mean this season won't still be very enjoyable, and it doesn't mean that all hope is lost for season three. All right, let's take a look. I feel like I'm in Epcot. Looks like Earth.
Show me the one whose safety deemed such destruction. You must reunite it with its own kind.
Where?
This you must determine. The songs of eons past tell of battles between Mandalore the Great and an order of sorcerers called Jedi.
You expect me to search the galaxy and deliver this creature to a race of enemy sorcerers?
They're hard to find.
This is the way.
Like, the child keeps being like, I don't know about this. They always enjoy some X-Wings. All the goodies, all the toys.
This is no place for a child. He goes.
Yeah, best single dad in the galaxy.
So I've heard. This is the way.
Ah, that's great. That's quite the teaser. Was that Rosario Dawson? I don't think so, no. Yeah, I would have put Ahsoka in this teaser, but unfortunately, so it's still, I think it still looks very good, but you'll notice that it was actually almost 2 minutes, but they had a lot of atmosphere, a lot of atmosphere. Also, Sam Hargrave, who directed Extraction and did a lot of second unit directing in the Avengers, the Marvel films, he's joined to help direct some of the action sequences. And I think that's an excellent idea. Very excited. Very, very excited. All right, so now the tea, as promised. I haven't been able to confirm, though, whether or not this was resolved for season three. I hope that it will be, though, because I really like Pedro Pascal on this show. And also, now that you know this, you'll understand why The Mandalorian Season 2 will have a good chunk of it that does not feature The Mandalorian, or at least not Din Djarin, because the title doesn't specify which Mandalorian, a loophole they weren't expecting to maybe need. And by the way, that's already been confirmed in the recent Entertainment Weekly interview by Jon Favreau himself, that Season 2 will focus heavily on other characters and storylines that don't involve Pedro Pascal. Why is that? Well, that's because while filming season two, Pedro Pascal really wanted to have some scenes with his helmet off, which I totally understand, you know, from an actor's perspective. Also, because there are other Mandalorian characters, or at least ones wearing Mandalorian armor, that get to have scenes without helmets. So it does seem a little unfair. Like, he can't have one scene in private with the child? But no, the Mandalorian creative team wouldn't budge on this. So Pedro Pascal, from what I've heard from two sources now, was frustrated about this and also was pretty darn uncomfortable in the Mando suit on set. So he became difficult. And the final straw, though, even though he was, you know, difficult to be around on set, the final straw was that he went to Lucasfilm, from what I heard from my sources, to try and get them to intervene on his behalf. And you combine that with Lucasfilm already trying to get involved with story aspects of season two, which I've also heard, including focusing more on standalone episodes rather than making them more connected, which is what I hear the Mandalorian creative team wanted to do, which was kind of what was happening at the end of season one. So when Pedro Pascal went to the Lucasfilm, you know, the Mando team was like, you know what? You should just go. And Pedro Pascal did. So that happened about halfway through filming. So either the Mandalorian season two will switch halfway through, or I've been thinking about it, I think there's a chance, and this is probably what I would do, is that they'll sprinkle the Mandalorian stuff with Pedro Pascal that they did shoot throughout the season to make it feel more whole, and then they'll fill in the blanks with these other character stories. We have wondered why Dave Filoni characters are being brought onto this show instead of having their own show. Maybe that was always the plan, or maybe because Pedro Pascal and the creative team had this falling out halfway through filming, they needed new exciting characters that would make up for the loss of a fan favorite. It's like, hey, you might not have as much of Pedro Pascal, but look at all this cool new stuff you're getting, which I also think I understand where everybody's coming from on this. Now, as I said, I've heard the breakup was pretty bad with both sides pretty darn upset, but hopefully cooler heads can prevail. Maybe, again, they already have, so that Pedro Pascal's Mandalorian can return for season three with his helmet off for one or two scenes. I mean, how do you feel about it? Is the helmet staying on 100% of the time? Come on, these are creative people. They came up with a reason for him to take it off in season one. Do you really feel it should be that much of a line in the sand? I think that there should be some compromise that can be reached, because I just think Pedro Pascal is fantastic in this role. And also to him, I would say, don't underestimate the importance of your voiceover. I think that, you know, even when we don't see Pedro Pascal, I think we definitely feel him. So what do you think? Share your thoughts down below. Again, I've had that confirmed by two sources, and it totally fits with the way they've been very secretive about this. Understandable. I mean, Star Wars does not need more scandal. But that's the reason why you're going to see a lot of, you know, you're going to see episodes that don't feature Pedro Pascal, and that's why. All right, so share your thoughts down below. Subscribe today. Breakdown of this trailer coming. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.